How to hide notification on lock screen on Google Pixel 8a. Open the app drawer on your device. Tap the settings app. Tap on a notification. Again scroll down. Here you can see notification on lock screen option in the privacy section. Tap on it. By default set, show conversation, default and silent option. If you want to hide silent notification, choose the hide silent conversation and notification. Or if you want to hide all notification from the lock screen, choose the don't show any notification. It will hide all your notification from the lock screen. So select the option you want to use. You can also use a display setting. Go to display. Tap on lock screen in the lock display section. Here you can see privacy. Tap on it. By default set, show all notification content. Here you can choose show sensitive content only when unlock your phone. Or don't show notification at all to hide the all your notification. So select the option you want to show or hide lock screen notification on your Google Pixel 8a. So quite easy to hide notification content on the lock screen. That's it. If you like it, share it.